From here, what we're going to do is follow the grey brick road, and we're going to head into the key house. Then we'll make our way down to finish with the beautiful geysers right here. For those visitors who want...